push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. And your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. Final lap of the program. Program complete. These results will do, although you could definitely do better. Consider giving it another shot. Right, come in at the end of this lap.